innovation.
Potter.
Advice!
On Sunday the 27th of August, HSBC UK City Ride comes to Glasgow, and this turns into this. Thousands of people enjoying riding their bikes in a traffic-free environment in the city centre, and you could be one of them by signing up at letsride.co.uk. Let's see how Glasgow is taking to two wheels. Building on Glasgow's history of invention, the Cycle Hack movement was founded here in 2014 with the aim of breaking down the barriers to cycling through innovation.
Cycle Hack happens annually once a year. It happens in cities all around the world at the exact same time. People sort of highlight the barriers in their own city, and then they form teams and think about how can we actually solve this? What can we make right here, right now? Or what do we need to go and find? Or who do we need to go speak to try and solve this problem? At the end of it, we have a bunch of sometimes totally ridiculous ideas and prototypes, but then some things that are actually really have a lot of merits and instantly go out and solve problems for people. 2016 was just over 50 cities, and with still 2 months left to go, we've got 28 signed up for this year, but the event will happen in September, and hopefully we'll get over 50 again. A cycle hack can be as small as 3 people in a living room or 300 people in a hall, so everybody's welcome.
HSBC UK City Ride comes to Glasgow on Sunday 27th of August. How do you think events like that help people get into cycling?
I think there's a lot of nervousness around getting back on your bike and getting out there in the traffic, so it sort of gives you that confidence before you're sort of put in the real scenario of having traffic around you. And I think even then, once you're then back in the traffic, it's just not as scary as maybe you thought it was. I think it's kind of just a nice way to ease into it.
Here at Glasgow Green, the Freewheel North Group are helping to break down barriers in a different way.
The principal focus is to help people with disabilities enjoy cycling, because they're the group of people in society who are most excluded from fresh air and exercise, and we've done that very successfully. But this centre is open to absolutely everybody, toddlers on tricycles, 3 years old, to people learning to cycle at the age of 70. We have hundreds of people here every day enjoying every conceivable form of cycling. So we've shown here that the people of Glasgow are absolutely desperate to do cycling if they possibly can. Just provide them with the materials, that is, a nicely designed public space and the bikes, and they will come out and enjoy themselves. We want to show that this kind of facility does not need to be confined to a small section of a park in Glasgow, but this kind of cycling can be projected out into the city at wide. I, in theory, have a job working here, but it doesn't feel like a job. I enjoy it too much. You know, the feedback you get from the people, and you see people developing as human beings, becoming fitter, becoming more confident, it's a wonderful thing.
The HSBC UK City Ride comes to Glasgow on the 27th of August this year. What are the benefits of a ride like that coming to Glasgow?
It's like having a portal into the future, how Glasgow could be if it was a healthy, active city. We want to bring that vision to Glasgow. I think City Ride is a fantastic thing. To close down the city to cars and make it a place for people, we want to encourage that as much as possible. We hope Freewheel North can be very much a part of it.
If you fancy getting out on your bike too, then why not join us at the HSBC UK City Ride on Sunday, August the 27th. For more information, go to letsride.co.uk.